Alright, so picking up here, I think it would be part number 37 at this point, and I'm going to take on this side mission right over here that's lit up. So let's get on it. Is it gonna turn nighttime? Yes, nighttime. I'm sorry. I know it's harder to see at night. But Spider-Man, you know.
Jameson's right. He you runs put on a big show, and all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast.
Darn it.
I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this.
They close. Oh, who? I still have a feeling I'm gonna be
just
chasing
in time.
The car.
Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party.
Anyone's here?
Nap time.
Who's there?
That doesn't not make any noise.
I heard sleep it off.
Really hoping to clip them together, but that did not work.
Crap. He's here.
Like that. There we go. Who is it? Where is he?
Checking up.
I literally didn't see that coming. That's it? I've seen people fight harder over a new smartphone. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think?
Beautiful. See you later. Jeez. I got blasted.
They're throwing everything they've got at us. All this for hard drive? Have you guys ever heard of the cloud? Carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk, at least he's eco-friendly.
Kick.
We've lost contact with our men on the roof.
Damn, some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer, pig.
Sure is nice to be stronger. Takes a lot less punches to knock him out.
I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya.
That run around. That was a good one. Oh, it's gonna get daytime again. That's horrible. Uh. Might as well go see what Dr. Octopus is up to again. As long as I don't have to fight him too soon, I'll be happy.
Hello? Parker! Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. How did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though.
Just what I need.
Should be an easy fix.
What does one do? Makes no sense at all. That would probably help.
See if that worked.
Simple enough. Ooh.
No, this is worse than I thought. Hope that stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Nope, that's definitely not it. Alright, so I need one more voltage. No, okay. I just thought that's what I did.
Come on. Bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right.
Thank God, Peter. Thought he was gonna crush you.
We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Heavy those arms are.
To this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.
Nice.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here... Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and clip this off. It's getting late for me. I'm going to pick up again later and hopefully get just a little bit further in the story again. Everybody, if you've been
watching...
Congratulations,
Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got him.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
All right, like I said, I think I'm going to try and get out of here. Call it a night and hopefully pick up again, get further in the story. So if you have been watching and like these videos, please like them, hit the button, and hopefully you'll get to check out my next one here soon. Thanks.